Hey yo, what's up people? So I wanted to propose a theory. What if Pole Boy D Rose is innocent? And he was never at that house. And one of his enemies had been there lurking. Had snuck in through the unlocked window and was waiting for him. And when the female came, the villain snatched her up and did all that crazy stuff to her. What if he's getting framed for a murder that he did not commit? Would he really do her like that? The mother of his child? Knowing that the repercussions would fall back almost immediately on himself? When I look at his rap videos, I see a bright young man with infinite potential. Infinite. He could have very well been a star, you know? And I think that he loved that woman deeply. Remember, he's innocent until proven guilty. Everyone needs to think of the possibility that he could be getting framed.